My favorite element is carbon. Our bodies are made of carbon and water. The foods we eat are made of carbon. The fuels that we burn for transportation are made of carbon. The reason it's my favorite element is because it's the one that taught me how to be a chemist. When I started college, I started as a chemistry major because that's what pre-meds did. And so I took all the normal chemistry curriculum and it basically didn't go very well. I found I had to memorize everything. I didn't understand anything of what they were teaching me. So at the end of the year, I thought, okay, I've had great classes in English. I'm going to be an English major and I'm just going to go ahead and do one more year of chemistry so at least I have the minor in it. And so that meant I signed up for organic chemistry in my sophomore year. And I loved it. All of a sudden, everything began to make sense because carbon has a very simple electronic structure. It forms very specific types of bonds, and the rules of how it reacts with itself and with other elements are actually pretty straightforward to understand. All of the diversity of chemistry that we have around us, the way our bodies work, the way the world works, which is all based on carbon, is all governed by a very small number of rules of how chemistry actually works. And once I understood that, it was like, of course, this all makes sense. You know, this is rational. And I just went from there.